Thank you very much. I'm Ignacio. I see you got one of Bob's portable pylons. Did he send you? I had to hide here to escape one of our rivals, Ivy Uppersmith. She's trying to steal our technology so she can conquer the world. She didn't see me, but this dang metal curtain won't open from the inside.
Do you want to help me find Mac Fixer? I know where he is, but you seem to have a good relationship with the zombies. He's always tinkering with stuff he finds lying around, if you're looking to upgrade your tech. Okay, Nacio, don't panic. Think of your favorite movies. Think of Agent 770. That's right. You're with Agent 770. Nothing can happen to you. Mac?
Ignacio? You took your time.
I was trapped in the mall. Ivy nearly captured me.
Why didn't you send your Zombot to warn me? I would have helped you.
Ever since you modified it, it started to have some bugs. It even became aggressive and attacked me when Ivy arrived.
It turned against you? Weird. I've never had that bug before. Thanks for helping, Ignacio. My tech isn't always reliable. We do what we can with what we have. Anyway, if you're staying around, I have a job you can do.
Ivy Uppersmith is still hanging around. The less Mac and I are outside, the fewer problems we'll have. She doesn't know you, so she should leave you alone. Would you like to collect the things we need? You need to find food. The city is built around a huge shopping mall. You should be able to find what you need fairly easily. Come back and see me when you've finished. Please don't die.
Rocket parts? I can't even find motor parts, let alone jet engines. But I guess you could, Stop! Sorry. Maybe you could strip two or three cars around here to find the parts I need, and in return, I'll take a look in my stock. You never know.
Thank you. Bob's archives, C-87-5, the Snarling Maintenance Zombot. Open the Camp Pylon configuration menu. Add a Zombot. Give it a repair kit. Order it to use this while out of combat, and then activate the traps while in combat. And don't forget, this zombie hates it when people damage its stuff, and it has to fix everything.
Ha! Thank you.
Great! Thank you very much. We can now escape more quickly thanks to you.
Perfect. With a bit of cardboard and a V8 half piston, I should be able to build a makeshift clutch. As for your rocket part, I know who to talk to. By the time you've done a couple of jobs, I should have some news. He's watching us. I imagine he'll show himself when he's ready. He's not going to win the Soundest Mind of the Year award, if you know what I mean. Enough! It's you who obeys me! Brains! No! Stop! Sorry. Just having a small problem with an obstinate Zombot. We needed to transport what you helped us find, but my mind control technology is a bit buggy. The Zombot took the opportunity to cut and run. I can see through its eyes. If you're quick, you could catch it. I'll guide you. Over here. Keep going in that direction. Keep going that way. Wait. Oh, God, disgusting. I'm tasting what it tastes as well. Like it's no longer on the road, but in an open area. We're almost there. Yeah, it's... Oh, brains! Brains! God, that's enough! Get out of my head! There it is! Get the helmet! Perfect. I think I know what went wrong with the helmet. Two rolls of sticky tape and a drop of toothpaste should do it. All we need to do is pack up and get out of here. I spoke to my contact as promised. He doesn't trust you, but he's agreed to keep an eye on you. Don't worry, he'll show himself eventually. He's just got a few screws loose.
Howdy, tourist. I'm looking into a tale they tell of these parts. Interested? They say that before they started firing rockets around here, the soil was all kinds of fertile. There's even supposed to be a tomato plant somewhere here from back then. They say the Paradize folks were protecting it. When the power broke in their camps, the zombies stayed. I think you know where I'm going with this. How about you clean up those pylons and get that tomato? I'll split the seeds with you 50-50.
Yeah.
Bob's Archives C-58-9, the Kamikaze Zombot Wrestler. Open the Camp Pylon configuration menu. Add a Zombot. Give it a big, thick set of armor and machete, then order it to use its weapon and self-destruct while in combat. Oh, and don't forget, this Zombat hates to lose a fight. And it has a truly explosive temper.
Nice butchering, tourist. I heard the fight from over here. Well, here's half of the siege, just like I promised. I hope Papa lets me come back now.